game and a great season. We have some presentations to take place now. So joining me for them is Reg Taylor, the head of Pathways from Queensland Rugby Union, Zane Hall, chief executive officer, SMG Technologies and the SportsMed Elite product, sponsors of the St.George Queensland Reds, and also
boys, for putting in your effort this whole tournament. You know, we put all we could into it, and we're just unlucky in the end. Thanks to all the fans for coming and supporting us through the whole thing. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you, Helensvale. We'd now like to welcome the captain of the winning under-18 Ballymore Cup final for 2016, Marist College Emeralds.
First of all, I'd like to say thanks to Helensvale. It was a very hard-fought game. I'd like to say thanks to our coaching staff, Jim, Zach, Jono, and this trophy here is for all you people back in Emerald. Thank you.
Congratulations once again to both sides, especially our winning team. Enjoy that feeling. Well, ladies and gentlemen, don't go anywhere because we will be counting down to the main game very soon.